Loss of an older couple tonight found dead earlier this month during the ice storm after being without power for 3 days. The family members believe the cold conditions contributed to their death. WRG's Jordan James joins us now live with more on how the couple is being remembered tonight. Jordan?
Greg, the couple was married for more than 60 years. Sadly, their love story would come to an abrupt ending as a result of the historic ice storm that moved through the area, leaving many to question if it had to end this way.
For many living along Baltimore Street, this house is a reminder of the pain suffered by a man and his loving wife.
I was just standing in the window this morning looking at that house over there. And you know, just saying, those people are gone.
Jake and Vinnie McIntosh were found dead inside of their home February 5th after being without power for at least 2 days during the ice storm.
See what they're gonna do with all this other stuff out here, you know? That's knee deep.